Let's keep it on the ice. Colorado College hosting another top five team in Western Michigan at Robeson Arena. And the Broncos show why they're number five in the country. Ethan Frank feeding Ronnie Attard right in front of the net to beat Vernon to give WMU the 1-0 lead. Then 3 minutes later, Broncos on the power play. It's Max Sasson going to be racing up the left side and finds the slot, ring the red. Western would add another in the period to blow out CC on the road, 8-2.